After shooting in Avondale, a suspect is arrested. William Lechter faced a judge this morning on a charge of felonious assault. He's accused of shooting a person in the abdomen in November on Cleveland Avenue. An assistant prosecutor says the victim knows Lechter and identified him. Bond in this case was set at $120,000.